Don't poke my blood! Hey guys, what up? It's Tix Times and Gemini Wolf. Miss, I don't want to start it. Anyways, we hope you like our Halloween special. There was five, there were supposed to be four, but you know, calendars don't like us. So we actually planned four CMVs. Two of them we didn't get to do. Well, this is filling in for the last weekend. We actually want to announce a plan that we have. And we want to have you guys submit things for us to do. We want you to plan our next CMV, our next script, or two characters that we do. We want you to be a part of what we film. We want to make sure that you're gonna like what we film. What we want this to work is, in the comments below, we want you to either submit a character, submit a song, or submit an AU. Now, if you submit a character, you gotta describe which outfits you want them in, like if they have multiple outfits that they wear throughout a certain series or a manga, like an anime or manga.
And tell us where they're from.
Tell us where they're from. Whether you want it to be a script or a CMV. Then describe what AU you want. And what we mean is, tell us whether you want it to be two characters falling in love, two characters breaking up, two characters fighting, two characters being friends, you know, stuff like that. It has to necessarily be two characters. There has to be two or more characters in it. So you can pick whatever your favorite ship is, your OTP, or anything, and we will do it, no matter what. It can be crack ship, it can be canon, it can be head canon. We'll do it. When it comes to doing Hitalia, do not expect us to do the spot-on outfits. We do mainly cosplays when it comes to that, and we do more of a modern day. We do have a 30-day OTP challenge planned that I'm still writing. Have to wait until we can get all of the outfits to do it. That being said, if you guys have any other challenges you want us to do, maybe we can do them before the 30-day OTP challenge. You can put them in the comments below as well. In the description below, we will leave links to both our DeviantArts where you can submit stuff. We do want to. I'll leave a link to my Tumblr and to my DeviantArt, to Gemini's DeviantArt, because I know she checks DeviantArt.
I check that.
And you can put it there. I plan on giving you guys my Kick. I don't mind if you message me on Kick. That's perfectly fine. I usually accept everyone. You know, I'm not that person that goes, I don't know you, I'm not gonna talk to you. Just like, don't be an asshole about it.
If you guys want to see a certain challenge and you want to see certain characters doing a challenge, like if you requested for someone to do the cinnamon challenge or something like that, tell us what characters you'd like to see and what challenge it is.
Yeah. Don't make it like a create, like you have to make something challenge. Don't do that to us. I've seen a few people that have been requested to do that. Once they make this certain video, they get requested to do things that they can't do, and I don't want to be able to go, oh yeah, you guys can just submit stuff to us and then we'll do it no matter what, and then you give us something we can't actually do, and it's like, I don't want to have to tell you guys, no, we can't do that.
Also being said, it might take us a while to film whatever you ask us to do.
Don't expect us to be able to do them immediately. It does take a while to also write the scripts. It took us a whole month to write this month's worth of scripts. And that was writing them like every free minute we got. We are also trying to look for employment. So we're not entirely like, oh, YouTube is pretty much the only thing we're doing. And we do also have school to worry about. Not even though I'm in online school now, so I'm good. Come here. You gotta include an animal in every update video, right? Am I right, Anna? You're so cute. You're a cute little puppy. if you have OCs that you want us to cosplay with a specific character from an anime, like you want us to do Mew's Durarara as example, you want us to do your Durarara OC with Isaiah, you want us to cosplay them, we can do that. You want us to cosplay your Creepypasta OC and you want us to cosplay as Jeff the Killer with them, that's perfectly fine. If you want us to do two OCs of yours and make them, make a video about them, that is perfectly fine. We will give you guys full credit. But like, we try and give everyone credit as best as we can to make sure. Oh my God, don't get her started. Go there. I got a friend. Abby. Oh, hello. Hello.
Ah!
Hello, no! Abby.
Get your nail off my leg.
Hello, Abby.
Anna, no. Anna, stop licking me.
Anyways, guys, we really want you guys to be part of our YouTube experience and our career. We really do hope that you enjoy all of the footage we put out. It's really hard to do. Get on my shoulder. You are not attacking the dog.
Go. Way, Anna.
Ah, don't fall!
Put up!
We really do want you to be part of our YouTube experience and part of how we film. It does take a while to get a lot of these videos out. We do our best to film once a week and sometimes we can't. Like, there was this long period of time on Gemini's channel.
Don't eat the wig.
There was a long point of time on Gemini's channel that we couldn't post anything. We didn't have a camera to film with. We would use our phones, but our phones are actually really crappy to film with. Like, this is the best camera that we have, and it's still not a good camera. I do plan on doing... I have some CMVs scripted that we're probably going to be doing, not next week. Today, standing forth, it is the 22nd. Ruby just came out today.
I know, right?
Ruby just came out today. I'm so happy. Are you happy, Abby? And next week, we have a party. What are you doing?
She's scratching her eyeball.
Stop scratching your eyeball. Okay? Okay. And next week we do have a Halloween party we're going to. The pretty bird.
Hello.
Say hello. Say hello.
She says no.
You're Abby. I know you're Abby.
Hi, Abby.
Hi, Abby.
What, you want to come here
and go say hi? Say like, hello. No? Come here. Okay. Alright. But to wrap things up, we will be trying to post a video soon, maybe beginning of November, just to make sure that we're clear on everything. We do not... What? Abby. You pretty girl? Abby. What'd you do?
Nice,
that shit
went to the bathroom
on me.
Oh. What?
Give her a kiss. Oh, she loves your kisses. That is it for now, guys. We hope you do submit good, good ideas for us. We don't really have that many ideas right now. We can't come up with everything. We gotta have you guys do something too. You know, this bird is on my fingers.
And if you guys want to submit an OC or a particular outfit from a character that you want us to do, or a particular character even, you can go to my DeviantArt page and you can send me a note with the link to the picture or the image in it. And I will view that because I do check DeviantArt.
That is it for now, guys. Bye. I said bye, Abby, not hi, Abby.
Hi, Abby.